Today's Google Doodle celebrates the 111th birthday of British humanitarian Sir Nicholas Winton, who organized the escape of over 600 children from German-occupied Czechoslovakia in the lead-up to Second World War. Nicholas Winton was born in London, England, on this day in 1909. In 1938, with Second World War looming over Europe, Winton was inspired to do something to help. He set in motion a huge rescue effort to save primarily Jewish children from the threat of German occupation in present-day Czechia by transporting them to Britain. The dangerous operation required Winton and his collaborators to find homes for the children with British families, raise money, bribe officials, and even forge documents. In March 1939, the first train left Prague, and over the next few months, a total of 669 children were rescued to safety. For nearly 50 years, the world knew nothing of what Winton had done, not even his wife. That all changed in 1988 when she discovered documents in their attic referencing that daring rescues. Today, Winton's story serves as a shining example of the power of selfless action to bring about incredible change.